Hello, boys and girls, and all children of God. Mrs. Toni here, and thank you for turning this on and enjoying more Bible stories, I should say Bible story, and Bible song with me today. You know I love that. I love that. It's my favorite thing to sing and read about Jesus. And today our story is we're at Epiphany 6 already. Time marches on. And Epiphany, the season of light, today we're talking about water. And it's fun to think every living thing needs water to live. Every living thing needs water. And we're thinking of water in this story as God's love for us, which will help us grow and nurture. His love is like the water that we need. It's called A Tree Near Water on page 146. A Tree Near Water. Jeremiah was frustrated. How could he help the people of Israel trust in God? He needed God's help. God, what words can I say so your people will trust you? Jeremiah prayed. He sat by a bright blue stream and waited for God's answer. Jeremiah leaned back against a tree and dangled his toes in the stream. He kicked and splashed. This tree has a good life, Jeremiah said to himself. Its roots drink water from the stream. Even when there isn't much rain, the stream is full. This tree grows green and tall. Jeremiah sighed. Oh, if only God's people were like this tree. They could live near God, like this tree lives near water. And whenever they put their trust in God, God takes care of them. Trusting God is like being planted near water, Jeremiah thought. God will fill you up with love like the stream fills the tree with water. But not trusting in God is like trying to grow far from water, like a crispy, dry shrub in the desert. That's it, Jeremiah realized. God wants me to tell the people about the full green tree and the dry brown shrub. Jeremiah ran back to the city. He called out to the people. Blessed are those who trust in the Lord. They will be like a tree planted near the water. And Otto says, I did a science experiment with plants at school. The one I watered grew. The one I did not water dried up. You might get to do that experiment one time in school, or maybe you already did, to find out what plants need to grow. Now you know I'm going to want to sing our theme song. I sing it in the car every day. Let's sing Trust in the Lord with all our hearts. That's another good song for you to sing every day in the car, the house, the street. Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him. He will make your paths straight. Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him. He will make your paths straight. He will make your paths straight. Now, fold your hands and pray after me. Dear God, thank you for loving us so much. You are like bright blue water that fills us up and helps us to grow. Help us to share your great love every single day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Hey, thanks for watching this video. Be sure to give us a like and even a comment. And please, please, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.